Welcome to another how-to episode from Mwave, where we'll be showing you how to install an Intel Core 12th gen CPU into a motherboard. Of course, the motherboard does require an LGA 1700 socket for this generation of CPU. Let's start by removing the CPU from the box first. Now, I like to leave the CPU inside the clamshell until the CPU socket is ready for installation. But before we go any further, I'd just like to point out a few things about the new generation. So besides the additional 500 pins from the last generation, the LGA1200, there are some major design changes with the CPU socket. So the major one being that the retention arm and the load plate are actually on opposite hinges. But don't worry, the installation is still just as easy. Do pay attention for this little triangle here on the plastic cover, as this will help us later on. Back to the installation, start by pushing down on the retention arm and sliding it away from the socket. This will unlock our load plate, allowing us to lift it and reveal our CPU socket. Make sure not to touch the CPU socket as the pins are quite fragile and we don't want to damage any of them. Be careful also removing the CPU from the clamshell. Obviously, we don't want to drop it, but we also don't want to touch the bottom of the CPU, so just grab it from the sides. The oil in our fingers can damage the gold contacts, and we obviously don't want to do that. So on the front of the CPU here, we can actually see there is a little triangle marker. So this is what we line up with that triangle on the plastic cover. So like I said, remember the orientation of it. It's one way of figuring out how to install your CPU. There is also notches on the top and the bottom, and they match up to the notches on the CPU socket as well. So that's two ways for you to figure out the installation process. Now, I do recommend holding the CPU from the side, as there is some little grooves on the socket here, just allows you to hold the CPU for a little bit longer and just a little bit less chance of actually dropping the CPU and of course bending the pins that we don't want to do. Once the CPU is lowered, just give it a little bit of a wiggle, make sure it's inserted correctly. You can proceed to push back down on the load plate. Just a little handle that sticks out here, apply a little bit of pressure and the plastic cover will just pop out. Just remove that one from the equation and push down on both the load plate and the retention arm, making sure that little fold here overlaps, okay? Like I said, a little bit of pressure is required. Push it down underneath the hook here and it should be all secured. We can give it just another little test here. There's absolutely no wiggle room here, and congratulations, you've just installed your Intel Core 12th Gen CPU. As easy as it may seem, if you do still have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me in the comments down below. I'm always happy to help you guys out. And please let me know if there's anything PC related that you're interested in or you'd like to learn. Let me know as well, and I'll see what I can do for you. As always, thanks for watching.